I believe all those boogeyman stories about the Institute. It all sounds like paranoia to me.
Yes?
best way to deal with the Brotherhood of Steel is to stay out of their way.
Yes?
Yeah?
Like this.
Yes?
Thank you.
hear a lot of talk about the railroad, helping free synths and all that. They don't sound too bad. Where to next?